Hey guys, welcome back to a new episode of Jak III for the PlayStation 3, part of the Jak and Daxter collection and everything and all that and everything. And we're on this tower from last time and everything, so let's exit out of here if you know where to go. I forgot how to get out of here. It might take a minute to get out unless I just don't know exactly where to go, but you know. Probably up here, right? Yeah, it's right here. It's right here. That's pretty easy. But yeah, we also learned about that. We ended the episode off learning about the Dark Makers and stuff like that. Basically, gonna come to our planet, destroy our planet. Jak. Or Earth. Probably Earth, I think. But I call it Planet Jak because it's Jak and Daxter. Let's do it! Wait, why is there no map, though? Yeah, sucks. Oh, okay, there's the map. I'm like, where's the map at? Here you go. Okay, this is gonna take a little long time to get over there, so let's do it! Might need to get the weapon out. I love how we're never gonna use the weapon at all in the last episode. We never even used the weapon in the last episode because all the missions were in the desert. The last three missions we did were two of them in the desert, and then the one after that was in the Haven Forest using the jetboard, so. It's been a while since we even used our gun. Been a full, like, that usually never happens where it's a full episode length where we never even use the guns yet. But yeah, or we can have a peacemaker out too. I wish it comes with more ammo though. But I mean, that's part of the game. I love having this guy out though. I don't think so, and now they're getting this section. They're building on fire. God. I also kind of like it. I kind of enjoy how these metalheads are just attacking the city, but you know, it's just part of the game. Part of the game. I don't think so. usually I say above ground like this, so it'd be easier so they don't hit me. Like, it's easier to dodge the metalheads if I'm above ground like this, or hovering above. Of course, doesn't mean I can like still get hit, but you know, those guys are flying like that and all that. But yeah, we're getting pretty close. If we already know about the Dark Makers, that means we're getting pretty close to the end of the episode. But yeah, this is a long ways. I mean, sometimes we had to travel and stuff like that. And I'm not quite going the right way right now. We go this way. We go around like this. It's a maze. I mean, it's basically a maze. At least they tell us. At least the game's good enough to tell us where to go. Can you imagine if this is like. God, imagine if it was Smash Brothers Brawl with the maze that, like, the maze in Smash Brothers Brawl. That'd be insane, because I don't think it even tells you where to go in that. Like, the maze, the Great Maze, I think it's called, or whatever, in a Smash Brothers Brawl, which is the subspace emissary. What's interesting is, I remember when I was young, when I did, was before, like, years before Smash Ultimate came out, like, years, even before we even knew about the game. Always wanted to do a Let's Play of Brawl. Never did, but, you know. And like I said, I'm planning on maybe doing eventually going to do a Let's Play of the regular, of, not regular Smash Brothers, Smash Brothers Ultimate sometime soon. So, okay, it's down here. Three battles? Better than four. Been losing four in a row. That'll be bad. But yeah, I'm thinking of maybe doing Smash Brothers Ultimate World of Light sometime soon. Hopefully, maybe. Also, gonna probably do Tomb Raider next, though. Tomb Raider 2013 next is probably what my next Let's Play is gonna be. We'll see if plans change, though. Plans change almost every day. Or every hour.
Hello, fellow peeps and cronies. That's right, the Daxtonator is back in the building.
Daxter, Jak, you did it!
It's about time you two got here. What took you so long?
Sorry, we only had a war on the way.
Great work, Jak. Let me be the first to officially apologize for the city.
Forget about it. I've got my own interest in this.
Well, what we know right now is there's a huge dark planet builder bearing down on us all. How much time we have, no one can guess. If it is rogue precursor technology, then the only way to destroy it is with more precursor technology. And that lies at the bottom of the catacombs.
Also, the large number of eco crystals being moved about can mean only one thing. Someone is trying to awaken vast precursor technology.
I think Vigor's behind it. Or Errol. Or maybe.
Oh! Wait till you hear about my adventures in the wasteland. So there I was, facing a whole brood of slobbering metalheads, when all of a sudden...
Uh-oh.
It looks like a large-scale assault. Multiple targets inbound. You up for some action, Jak?
Look who you're talking to. Let's rock and roll, Dax.
All right. Of course, Daxter with that. Oh, boy. Oh, boy. It's this. Pixel. Pixel. Ooh, what else? Who's shooting at me? Who's shooting at me? Oh, is it that thing? Oh, I don't think so. I don't think so. Oh my god. Bam! I'm trying to shoot it. Where is it? Where? Stop. Can you shoot that? Oh yeah, we got it. I don't think so. Woo! Oh my god! I got something. Ooh. Oh man, I thought maybe. Oh no, that's good.
Nice shooting.
Last one. Wait, was that the last one? Oh, that was easy. Trying to get more ammo. That was actually wow. That was easy actually. Wow. That was kind of easy. Oh geez, how much? We're good. We're good. Pick the blue gun. I thought that wet gun did pretty good. That third wet gun we had. There's the boom. Going up elevator. Got a good scene of it.
Nice moves, my boy. You're the best man we've got to lead an expedition into the catacombs.
Please, let us not be too hasty. Are you sure you want this dark ego freak contaminating the hallowed halls of our glorious precursors? I should lead the expedition myself.
We're tired of your scheming, Vigor.
I've got the answer you're looking for. My precursor monks have given me the knowledge to turn on the planetary defense grid. If you beg me to do so.
Jak's always gotten us through thick and thin. I'm with him.
Here, here!
You washed up, Vegan!
Vigor! It's Vigor, you idiot!
Whatever!
Count Vigor, I hereby dissolve the city council and strip you of your title, command, and all privileges. Now get out of my sight.
What? How dare you! I offered you mercy, but now you will all burn in the precursor fires of creation. I swear it.
That was one hell of an attack wave. We can't continue to repel such large assaults forever. That floating war factory has got to be shut down. The problem is, the factory is shielded and has gate codes on every access point. Most old KG door ciphers were kept hidden in the main system at the power room. If you can break into the system, you may be able to unlock the war factory doors to get inside.
Onan says the eco grid in the power room could help you. But to open the old power room, you must find the junction box in the sewer. Personally, I think you're crazy to go down there. But, good luck.
Oh, right. Man, I kind of wish Kira had her old voice actor from the... Well, I don't know why she has a different voice actor. It's really weird. Right. This is the control... This is, like, the main area I control them. Right. Let's go down back down the big giant elevator. Or it didn't take... It's not a big elevator. It just takes a long time to go down here. But yeah, I find it so weird how Kira has the voice. Like, I really don't like... Like, I wish... They kind of ruined her in this game, really. But, I mean, she was great in the first game. But, you know... Because they didn't have Ashlyn in the first game, that's probably why. But anyway, let's go this way. Hopefully it's not that too far away, isn't it? I'm not sure, hopefully. Oh god, we don't get hit! I hate getting hit by other pedestrians. Oh, it's just right here. You missed the old man, really? How dare you? He was bad. I mean, that became good. He's really in control. Ashlyn, I guess the Ashlyn's probably is because she's the daughter of... Oh, look at these guys! Oh, yeah! Electro! Oh! Nope, that didn't work. Alright, I timed this right though. Wait until that goes off. There's the timing. Nice. And help! At least you got full health at least. Alright. No, I don't think so. Oh, I don't think so. Oh, we got a new area. New gun, new lasers. Oh, I don't think so. Ooh, we got lasers. Oh my god. Oh my god. We got the gas. Electricity, guys. Boom. Bam! Laser you, Major! Oh no. Oh, no, hold on. Yeah, this is part of it. This is part of the best. How about we, like, not even, like. Oh, geez. Oh, nice! Oh, crap! Gotcha! Yeah, I got you too! Haha! Nice! Ooh, okay. Interesting. Oh! Whoa! Boom! Okay, opens that door. Nice! You got hoverboard. Hoverboard time! Oh wow! Oh! It's slide! Oh jeez. That works. That works. That definitely works. Wait, can we go on this platform or not? No. That's not right. With some health, Dorico though. What right here? There. Oh, okay. Ah, that's easy. Ooh, slam down, slam dunk. just... BAM! Woo! Some door you could go. Uh-oh, I know how it is. Underneath it, go underneath it, and swim. Whee! Right, and now, ooh. Are you sure, you guys? Oh, yeah, at least we're using more other weapons, right? Oh, okay, I heard it. It's said to go up here. Bam, 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 bam. Oh, geez. Ooh. Oh, my God. Oh, okay. Bam, help as well. Nice. Oh, geez. Okay. I had to wait for that perk done, right? Oh, nice! Oh boy. Get up here! Oh yeah. I don't think so! Oh! Bam, bam! Oh wait, that's not it. I thought that's bad guy over there. I guess not. What is that? Is that Switch? That's a Switch. That's what it is. Like Nintendo Switch. Ooh, turns on power or something. Or turns down. Oh, that was easy.
Keep the surprises going. The power room door is now open, Jack.
The power room is open. All right, nice. Is it this way? Yeah, because we can't. I'm assuming it's up here. Elevator skills so fast, it's insane. Yep, it's right over there. Oh, is this the one I was. Maybe not, I don't know, I'm not sure. Switcheroo. Ooh, up the hill. Alright. I'm assuming it's above us somehow. Yep. Nice. So over here, and I don't care, metalheads. Nice.
Ah, remember this place? I sure miss good old Vin.
Yeah, he was a good guy. A bit crazy.
Hey, who you calling crazy? I can't help it if the world is out to get me.
Vin! Wait a minute. Is that you?
Yeah, it's me. Well, actually, no, it's not. I'm a multi-layered hyperlinking digimimic bioconstruct superclocked mega memory construct, baby.
Did you understand a word he said?
When the city was overrun by metalheads, before they got to me, I dumped my brain into the eco grid. Everything's great now.
You died?
Those monsters can't.
None of them dying at all.
Or can they?
Listen, Vin, I'm happy you're whatever you are. But right now, I need to get into the war factory, but the doors are sealed. We think the code to open the doors is hidden in this system.
It is.
Really?
Positive.
Can you get it for us?
Negative.
Why not?
Because if you have half a brain cycle, you'd know that those access codes are guarded by the central system. Ancient, nasty circuits in there. Even we bit brains can't nibble around there without getting our butts erased.
Just get us close.
Oh, sure, yeah. It's your death. If you fail, I can always use a companion in here. All of the fun we'll have.
Let's hope. Oh, God, let's hope. It doesn't come to that.
When I put you into the system, the main security will slam down hard. It'll be up to you to beat the system and get out, or get eco-zapped for good. You check
go zapped.
Okay, Vin baby, jack me in!
This is the Pac-Man one!
Okay, input!
Oh, this is the yeah, oh god, hey, it's Pac-Man time! Oh, what? How do you do this? Oh, wait. Oh!
Game on!
Oh, god. Oh my god! No, we're not! Okay, Jesus! Oh my god! Okay, this might take a minute to figure it out.
Game on!
Nice. Oh god. I think we just had to get all of them, right? Oh god. Is that a good thing? Is that thing good or bad? Oh. Oh no! Oh. Oh my god. Trick me, you little bitch. Take the outer one first, because that does take a while. Nice. Did that thing fast me? Nice.
Oh no.
Oh. Oh! Yes! Doing good so far. It switched on me. It switched on me. The fuck.
Oh no.
Fuck. I had a ton. I'm trying to. Oh my god. Oh. Yeah. To get over there. Yes, I did it! Yeah, I did it! No, that took a while.
Got the cipher. Great work, Jack. Just got the info beamed here. That cipher key will unlock the war factory doors. We'll get on it right away and get back to you. Listen, Ben, we've got things to do, but we'll keep in touch. We promise.
We did it! We did it. We did it. Yeah, yeah, yeah. No dying by my head. Stop. Oh, no dying by my head. I'm on a diet. Woo! Oh, out of here. Die. Yeah. But anyway, this is the end of this episode of Jak III and everything. It looks like next episode we'll go back to the control room and everything to meet our friends and everything. Well, I've been GreenCobrasGaming. Hope you guys see the next episode. Anyway, bye bye. Ding ding.